Hello.
And a warm welcome to Odeon. I'm guessing you're here to lose yourself in the magic of the big screen, yeah? And not to be distracted by someone's phone screen. Am I right?
Thought so.
Okay, here's the deal. Switch off your phones, finish your conversations. Yeah, that does mean you two in the middle row. Yeah, okay, I see ya. Sit back, clear your mind, and relax. It's time to free your imagination. But first, the ads.
I think there's been times where you do feel just a bit rubbish and just feel sorry for yourself.
I think that's what living with me 24/7 is. Yeah.
It's like, it feels almost surreal. Like, you feel as if you've kind of stepped into this alternate reality that isn't your norm. Like, for me, my norm is do what I want. Like, and then all of a sudden you've kind of, it's almost like a social castration.
It's a bit depressing, really, and it's very lonely. Yeah.
So, I miss. Oh, I can't remember what I miss. It's been so long.
It's getting a little bit repetitive, to say the least. Like, every day being the same, not being able to, you know, just pop out and do something to make yourself feel a bit more normal. My patience has run a bit low.
if a relationship can make it through this
lockdown.
I think they're set for life.
Yeah.
Honestly.
But even for my child, it was very difficult to explain. Why can't we go out, she would say. And it's like, oh, we just can't.
You wonder just how much longer it's going on for, though, don't you?
Here you are. The beginning. Your first step into the unknown. Maybe you don't know what it's like to be the most powerful person in the room. Or the most wanted person on the planet. Maybe you don't know what it takes to lead a team. Carry a dream. To be the Pope. Or the other Pope. Maybe you don't know how it feels to have your love revealed.
Whoa.
To learn about love for the first time. Or learn to love yourself. Maybe you don't know what it's like to live life behind bars for a crime you didn't commit. Or how it feels to lose your world. Flip your world, guard the world, or run the world. Sure, there's a lot you may not know, but that's exactly what makes a story worth watching. Because in the end, we're only one story away from each other.
By side, we used to stay
without divine. Who would have thought we'd end up on our knees? Let's get back to where we used to be. We used to love with open arms, without question, without alarm. Now someone's locked the door, threw away the key. Let's get back to where we used.
Testing is free, quick and vital to stop the spread of coronavirus. So let's get tested and get back to the things we love.
For the bit everyone loves. Oh yeah, the trailers. I love the trailers. All specially chosen for this film, actually.
Came all the way up here.
There's nothing left.
Please. There are people out there worth saving.
You don't know, do you? it's over.
There.
Oh, it's just my wife, Emma. This is my son, Charlie.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
While it lasts?
Nothing happier than the wife of a new detective.
Emma's cool, man. She's different. You don't know my wife.
You give a woman 600 Tuesdays. It ain't worth 3 Saturday nights.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people have doubted? A lot.
All available units. Officer down. Pray that you
flop. Detective Banks en route. Whoever did this has another motive. They're targeting cops.
This shit's gonna go sideways fast.
Somebody's out there pulling all the strings.
You wanna play games, motherfucker?
The Romance of the Desert. Has the power to seduce. I ask you, have you ever loved so much? Been so possessed by jealousy? That you might kill.
You had something to hide.
The crime is murder.
Should have hidden it, shouldn't you?
The murderer is one of you.
I don't feel safe here. I don't feel safe with any of them.
It's too late to change events. It's time to face the consequences.
I have investigated many crimes, but this has altered the shape of my soul. I am Detective Hercule Poirot, and I will deliver your killer.
Never again is what you swore the time before.
How many great stories are tragedies?
I'm going to tell you a little bedtime story. How would you like that?
Bedtime!
The fella you ran into was going to kill me.
Sir.
Is he dead?
No, he's having a fucking nap. Yes, he's dead.
What's in the bag?
I'm guessing you fellas aren't used to being in the hot water you find yourselves in currently, is that correct?
One deal. It's way too big for you, trust me.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Pablo Escobar. Welcome to Sligo.
I figure you got a corpse in the back of your car and you're looking to skip town quick, am I right?
I should probably let you know up front that I'm partial to an adventure.
You're saying it's priests that are after us.
These guns aren't going to shoot themselves.
Amen.
Deadly gangster priests, yeah?
The Lord will have his vengeance.
You best not see your little fellas when we get out. It's a dangerous path you're taking here, boys. One minute, you're laughing, smiling, all easy breezy, like then BANG!
Stop what you're doing!
Take your gun out of Father Nabby's mouth.
This is a church!
I didn't know they had Catholics in Afghanistan.
She's got a plan. I know it.
You think it involves us?
Don't you worry about that.
Hey, what's going on?
Should we go see the big scary drug dealer now?
Yeah,
I got it. Harry, Ron, and Hermione looking at me. I'll have to call you back. Bye-bye.
This is a street value of just under 1 million euro.
Who told you that?
I googled it.
Did that not sound kind of stupid in your head? It does coming out of your mouth. She's a
These sorts of adventures are always more enjoyable with a positive attitude.
Oh, you got a sense of humor. I like that.
She is quite something.
That she is.
I think we might be getting a little deep here.
I think we're absolutely...
Pixie!
Whatever you choose, however many roads you travel, you find some way to break the rules, make a little trouble out there.
There's no two people I'd rather be with traveling down the coast with a boatload of MDMA and a rotten corpse than the two of yous.
Oh, beautifully put, Frank.
I give up.
The urban legend is, Candyman. If you say his name Candyman. Five times Candyman. While looking in the mirror, Candyman. He appears in the reflection and kills you.
Well, we're still alive. Let's go. Trina, you broke the door.
I feel really connected to this neighborhood. Cabrini Green. It was the projects. I just moved in around the corner.
The old candy factory.
I'm an artist.
You're looking for Candyman. He's the monster. It's part of this neighborhood.
Why are you drawn to this?
I'm hoping to spread the story all about Candyman. The mirror invites you to summon him. You should say his name. I dare you.
Candyman.
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 Candyman. Shh, shh.
Don't say that.
Candyman.
I think I made a mistake. I brought him back.
Candyman isn't real!
Something's happening to me.
He had a purpose for you. To be another one of his terrible stories.
I guess he found me.
I am the writing on the wall. The sweet smell of blood.
And now, the main event. So, turn off your phones, finish your conversations, and get ready. It's about to be.